The most effective anti-radiation drink you may be drinking every day. Tea is the plant richest in polyphenols, especially catechins, in nature. The polyphenols in tea are free radical scavengers. Let me tell you about free radicals. Free radicals are produced by cell. According to scientific research, they are harmful substances in the human body. They oxidize and destroy human cells, causing illness, aging, and death. About 80% to 90% of aging diseases are related to free radicals, including cancer, Alzheimer's disease, heart disease, cataracts, premature aging, skin dark spots, and arthritis. Okay, let's get back to the topic here. Tea polyphenols can prevent excessive free radicals produced by radiation from damaging biological macromolecules. Tea polyphenols can also regulate enzymes related to radiation, slow down the damage of immune cells, and improve hematopoietic function. White tea is a slightly fermented tea with natural processing technology, so the loss of tea polyphenols is relatively small. There are more active ingredients retained. The main component of tea that can resist radiation is tea polyphenols. Food in white tea has a relatively high content of polyphenols. Drinking 2 to 3 cups of white tea every day can have an anti-radiation effect.